Hello, my Christian Stare with the Bible. The Bible title is Jesus walked on water. Everybody up of the meal with 5 loaves and bread and fish. The Jesus told his disciples to go on to over him. He also told the people go back home. Then Jesus went up to mountain to pray. The disciples got into boat. They were going over. Boat set out. They could leave. She just put over 5,000 people with only 5 loaves of bread and 2 fish. Disciples are the boat with all straight. Came straight to the disciples, couldn't row the boat. They became very wet. Suddenly, they stopped rowing. The disciples were afraid. Some is walking on the water dirt. Disciples shout, "It's a ghost." "It is. I don't be afraid," the man on the water said. "Jesus," shouted the disciple when Jesus got in the boat. Shout, "It does good. It is, don't afraid." The man on the water said, "Jesus," shout the disciple. When Jesus got in the boat, the wind calmed down. The disciples were even more surprised. One disciple said, "They were afraid because Jesus with them." The one disciple said, "How can Jesus walk the water? How can make his wind calm?" "It did because he is Son of God," said another disciple. Yes, today we will talk about the Father.